Some football listing, right?
Well, yeah, well, there's a new name at the top of the charts, Farah. Mm-hmm. You know that when it comes to the most touchdowns thrown by an NFL quarterback in the regular season and in the postseason? Our list, we have the top five.
So number five, Dan Marino, he's on our list again. 420 for those touchdowns that came during the regular season. Well, 32 of those came in Game 18 playoff games.
Wow, and at four, Drew Brees at 548. Brees has 518 regular season touchdowns and 29 touchdowns in 13 career postseason
and
games.
And he's been on fire this year,
hasn't he? And I'm glad I'm not reading this next one.
Oh, Brett Favre.
I'm a Chicago fan, so I'm not a fan.
552, number three. He's got 508 in the regular season and 44 in the postseason over 24 games. Pretty good. 24 games, 44 touchdown passes.
It's okay.
In the playoffs.
Yeah. Well, number two, we got Peyton Manning at 579. He has 539 regular season touchdowns and 40 postseason touchdowns in 27 playoff games. And at number one, I don't know if we thought this was a surprise, it's Tom Brady at 582. While Brady has 508 regular season touchdowns, putting him 31 behind Manning, his impressive count of 71 postseason touchdowns in 37 games makes him the most prolific passer in terms of touchdowns. I'd like to think that someday a Chicago Bears quarterback will be on that list.